sometimes we can feel insecure about our lady bits, our lips, flaps, folds, and holes. And how do we know if we're cleaning them correctly? What's up, ladies? I'm Madge the Badge, and today we're going back to basics and learning how to clean our cooters.
Do you do anything special for your vag? Do you do little sprays, wipes, a little glitter, maybe a little flower, a ribbon?
I use like a spritz.
I've definitely used like wipes before.
I've done a vaginal steam, but that's it.
Yeah, me too.
Well, here we are with OBGYN, Dr. Ashley Bartolot. I know this is gonna sound crazy, but let's talk about wiping. I've heard you go back to front, front to back, side to side. What is it? Just answer the question once and for all.
So if you want to think about it, you have three holes down in your vaginal area. You have where you urinate, your urethra, your vagina, which is where your period comes out, a penis goes in for intercourse, and you have your rectum, which is where poop comes out of. So you want to try and keep the vagina and the urethra clean. So if you wipe from front to back, especially after a bowel movement, you're going to keep the bacteria from naturally in poop away from your vagina, which decreases the risk of infections in the vagina and decreases the risk of infections in your bladder.
Keep the stink out of your pink.
What's the best way to wipe? Front to back, back to front, side to side, diagonal, round the world, in and out, pat it.
Front to back, that's like the first thing we learn. Yeah.
Yeah, front to back.
Always front to back.
Definitely front to back.
Front to back.
Yes.
Front to back.
Nice.
I want to say front to back. It should be the right way.
Maybe.
I think so.
You're right. You're right.
I've heard that there are wet naps for your vulva. Now, I like the idea, you know, you do a little cleaning down there, you have a little wet nap, you clean your counter. But is that better for me, or should I just stick with dry toilet paper?
So you can use both of them together. The vaginal wipes, you want to make sure that they're either unscented or lightly scented, because sometimes the scents that they add to the wipes can be irritating to the vagina. And just make sure you're keeping the wipes on the outside. Do not go inside the vagina with the wipes, because your vagina already takes care of itself for cleaning.
Right, no stuffing it up. What is the best kind of toilet paper we should use? We've got the single ply, we've got the two ply. Personally, if I could, I'd get a triple ply. I'd like a whole glove that I could just use if they had that. What's the best one out there for you?
So although some of the higher plies feel better and softer around the vaginal area, if they're leaving residue, then that's not a good toilet paper to use, because that residue is gonna absorb moisture, it's gonna stay there and increase the risk of bacteria getting into that residue that's there. So if you're noticing toilet tissue left behind, that's not a good toilet tissue to be using.
Is that the same thing with the deodorant sprays? Is that too much wetness down there?
So I wouldn't use any sprays. A lot of sprays have aerosol. They might have some alcohol to help them dry. That's gonna be more irritating, especially if they're scented.
Now, I know this is kind of an old question. I grew up hearing that douching is bad, but my mother did it, my mother's mother did it, my mother's 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 did it. Now, is it okay, or it's just a no-no, the douche?
Douching is a no-no.
So still a no-no.
Still a no-no. Do not put anything inside your vagina that wasn't already there to try and clean it. The vagina will naturally clean itself. It has its own bacteria. It's its own filtering system. You do not have to go inside.
No scrub brushes, nothing.
Nothing.
How do you know it's clean? You know, there's lots of flaps and folds. It's like a Sharpay down there.
I have no idea.
No one knows.
That's the thing, is that it's really good at cleaning itself.
You have to be thorough, but I think simple is better.
Like a veg whisperer, this one.
Well, ladies, there's no fighting it. It's front to back and not in the crack. Keep it dry and limit your exposure to scented stuff. And if you have young daughters, same rules apply. I'm Madge the Vag. And if you have any questions or comments, put them in my box. My clean, dry inbox, that is.